Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. This morning I'm going to paint this bait. I don't have a clue how I ended up with it. I ordered some jerk baits and I don't know if I ordered wrong, they sent me wrong or what, but they sent me these monsters. So what I'm going to do is just play around and paint it up. I'm going to take some blood red candy. Putting my airbrush. Not gonna take much. Just want to come across that top edge. Really just to see what it's gonna look like. I think what I'm gonna do is just go ahead and do the whole back top, maybe. I'm gonna come back with black across the very top of it, but might as well go ahead and just do this. Come around the eye socket and right here in the I'm not sure if they use these big old baits for musky or saltwater. Pike, I don't know. I mean, if anyone knows, just let me know. And oh, come on, should have did that a while ago. As I said, I'm going to come back with black on across the top and put some shade shift on it. What I'm really doing is just playing around. This out of my airbrush. I bought a new compressor. I really like it until it kicks on. And I guess where I've got it under my desk is kind of loud, but it's better than my old one staying running or turning on and off when it wanted to. But I bought a Fortress 2-gallon compressor, and so far I'm really happy with it. I like it. I think I'm gonna take some I guess I want to use lemon yellow. I want something bright. Kind of afraid what this is going to do is the overspray is turn it orange. But if it does, it does. I'll try to come along this edge right here and just put a line of yellow candy. Come around the gill plate some, tie it in with that red. Trying to build this color up. I just have enough coming out where I can see it hitting the bait. Just trying to turn it, see if I like it. I think I'm gonna go ahead and put some underneath the gill plate. Just to tie it in. Clean that out of my airbrush. Take some Bombay black ink. Putting maybe 2 drops in there. What I do want to do is take some 50-50. This is 50% alcohol, 50% water. I want to thin it just a little bit, put a couple drops of it in there. What I want it is to be kind of translucent. Just going to come across this back top. not really making it black, just darkening it in some, where it's kind of maybe a darker red or maroon. I want to come back with some shade shift. We'll come around the eye socket. A little bit up on the nose. I'm really not sure if I want to put some dots or something on the side of this thing, or what I want to do, or put big dots. I'm not for sure. I think I'm putting dots on the side of it. Trying to be careful and not scratch it. Actually scratched it right there, but I don't know if I want to worry about that too much or not. Sure what that shade shift's gonna do, but we're gonna find out. I'm gonna clean this out of my airbrush. Thank you. I think I am going to use Supernova, I think. I really like this color, but I don't know what it's going to do over this maroony looking color. It might not do nothing. But we're going to find out. I'm not sure if y'all can see that or not, but that is sharp looking. I mean, I can see it changing over that color. Like I said, it's not completely black. It's more of a maroon, but I mean, I can see the shade shift working on it. Now, if I have any eyeballs for it, I don't know if I do or don't. I guess I should have thought about that before I started painting it, but I know what I may do. I don't know if they're gonna fit, but it'll probably look cool. If they will fit, I don't know if they're gonna fit. What I've done is put some shade shift eyes in it. I hope y'all can see that. I mean, that is pretty freaking cool looking. I'm gonna spray some KBS diamond finish on it. I hope y'all can see that, because that is pretty cool. I have no clue what I'm going to do with this bait. None whatsoever. I may do some kind of giveaway. I'm not for sure what I'm going to do, but anyway, that's what I had this afternoon at Crawdaddy's. Thanks for watching. Until next time, we'll be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.